Hi friends, I'd like to show you how to sew a pillow. For this exercise, you have a piece of fabric. You'll need a needle and a spool of thread, a pair of scissors, and you'll have some stuffing. So first we're going to do a running stitch almost all the way around the fabric. I have my needle threaded. I'm going to cut my thread about as long as my work surface. Remember to tie a knot, wrap it around your finger, make an X, tuck the ends under to make your knot. Going to start here on this side by the fold so I can sew this way. Put my needle in and I go up, up, all the way up, and then down. Up and down. I'm putting my stitches in a line along the edge of the fabric. Down and up. You will keep stitching all along until you get to the corner, turn, stitch this way, until you get to this part and stop. Let me show you. I made one earlier where I sewed along here, here, and here, and I left a small opening at the top. Now you'll need to pull little bits of stuffing off and push it into your pillow. A little bit, roll it up, push it into your pillow. Use your finger to push the stuffing down into the corners. When you think you have enough stuffing into your pillow that it feels soft, comfortable, then we need to finish sewing to close this hole. I have my needle threaded and knotted, and I'm going to go up and down, up and down. I'm closing the stuffing into the pillow, closing this hole. To the end, and you've stitched it entirely closed, and we'll need to tie a knot. I'm going to make a circle, pull my needle through, tie a knot. I'm going to tie in one more knot just to make sure the thread does not come undone. Snip off the thread. Make sure my needle is somewhere safe. Now I have a pillow that you could use for a stuffed animal, one of your toys. That's the lesson on sewing a pillow.